Driver is incredibly lucky to escape injury in a messy crash in South Omaha. Take a look at your screen to take a look at the damage. Around 12:45, a pickup crashed into a utility pole near 42nd and F Street. Fortunately, miraculously, the driver walked away without any injuries. However, the crash did knock out the traffic signals in this intersection.
Yeah, officers put out temporary stop signs while OPPD crews worked to get everything fixed. The driver is being investigated for drinking and driving.